सॉल्व 20x³ - 32x² - x+6 = 0। हियर दे टोल्ड अस टू सॉल्व, विच मीन्स वी शुड गेट द वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स। फॉर दैट हियर वी हैव टू चेंज द एक्स टर्म। वॉट आई मीन इज सी, 20x³ - 32x² इन प्लेस ऑफ -1x नाउ आई राइट +3x - 4x + 6 = 0। डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? इन प्लेस ऑफ -1x नाउ आई हैव रिटन +3x - 4x। That's it. Next. Now from these three terms, what can be taken out common is x. So here you get 20x² minus from this x out you get 32x plus from this x out you get 3. In the same way, from these two terms, what can be taken out common? -2. So here you get 2x and here you get -3 = 0. Now in this equation we have come across quadratic. So I will factorize this quadratic over here. That is 20x² - 32x + 3. To factorize this, we should split the middle term -32x. So in place of -32x, now I write -30x - 2x + 3. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split -32x to -30x - 2x. Okay, next. Now from these two terms, what can be taken out common is 10x. So here you get 2x minus from this 10x out you get 3. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. Now from this 2x gone inside, outside you get -1. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now take out 2x minus 3 common. So here you have 10x and here -1. Now in place of this quadratic we should write this. I repeat, in place of this quadratic now I will write this. So this equation will change to x times 2x - 3, 10x - 1. Over here, no change, = 0. Now, from this entire equation, what can be taken out common is 2x - 3. So 2x - 3 outside. Over here, we are left with these two, that is x times 10x - 1, and over here we are left with -2 = 0. Now 2x - 3, here you open up the brackets in this way, you get 10x² - x - 2 = 0. Now we got quadratic. I will factorize this quadratic over here. That is 10x² - x - 2. To factorize this, we should split the middle term -1x. So in place of -1x, now I write -5x + 4x - 2. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split -1x to -5x + 4x. Okay, next. Now, from these two terms, what can be taken out common is 5x. So here you get 2x minus from this 5x out, you get 1. Now, whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. From this 4x gone inside, 2x gone inside, so outside you get plus 2. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now you take out 2x minus 1 common. So here you have 5x and here plus 2. Now, in place of this quadratic, we should write this. I repeat, in place of this quadratic, now I will write this. So this equation will change to 2x minus 3, 2x minus 1, 5x plus 2 equal to 0. More, they told us to solve, which means we should get the values of x. And over here, we have product of brackets equal to 0. So to get x values, we should equate each bracket to 0. That is 2x minus 3 equal to 0, 2x minus 1 equal to 0, 5x plus 2 equal to 0. Now to get x value from here, first I should remove minus 3, so you add 3. So you get 2x equal to 3. Now I should remove 2, so you divide by 2. You get x equal to 3 by 2. Now here, first I should remove minus 1, so add 1. So you get 2x equal to 1. Now you should remove 2, so you divide by 2. You get x equal to 1 by 2. Now here, first I should remove plus 2, so you subtract 2. You get 5x equal to minus 2. Now I should remove 5, so divide by 5. You get x equal to minus 2 by 5. So the x values that we got are 3 by 2, 1 by 2, and minus 2 by 5. This is our answer. Am I clear?